thoughts are out and you stumble in the dark. You kept pushing on, but then you went too far. When your ship has sailed and all your dreams are lost, everything is wrong, you feel like it's your fault. Just remember, I will be there for you, baby. Just call on me.
Hey guys, good morning. So today is our first official day in the USA, and that rhymed. But yesterday when we arrived, I didn't film anything because I was so bloody tired, because I haven't told you guys, but the day before the flight, so 24 hours, you could check in, and then I went to the check-in page, and the first thing it said was, "I'm sorry, your flight has been cancelled." And my mother and I looked at each other like, what the hell? And that was a direct flight, like 11 hours, but it was cancelled. So the airline company gave us some options as like for new flights and stuff, but they all took so much longer, but we didn't have a choice. So then we ended up flying to Minneapolis first, and then had like a 3.5 hour layover, and then another 4 hours to San Francisco. However, in Minneapolis, there was like a thunderstorm going on, so we had to wait over 2 hours longer, and then just, it was shite. So we got here, I think around 9 or 10 hours later than we planned to, and I was just bloody tired because I didn't sleep for like 24 hours or more, so I just went to sleep immediately at like 9 p.m. So that is why I didn't vlog anything yesterday, but I did film like bits and pieces of my trip. So today is the first real day in San Francisco, and we're just gonna explore the city and walk a lot and just go and see all the cool things. And it's actually quite a bit chilly, it's like 15 degrees. Let me see. So this is my outfit for today. It's just like black jeans and my Reebok sneakers, cute top from Forever 21 with some sunflowers on there, and just a denim jacket that I can put on when it's a bit chilly. So this is it. I'm gonna take you along with me for today and the rest of my trip, and I'm so bloody excited. I think I have the most American breakfast ever. Instant heart failure. It's a bacon waffle taco with eggs and bacon and syrup and cheese. I am most definitely gonna die after this. Wish me luck. Actually, Hey guys, good morning. So today we're gonna go to Alcatraz, which is the notorious prison island where Al Capone was on. So I'm really excited because I heard that it's like pretty impressive and we bought tickets like months and months ago because it's always sold out. So I'm really happy that we can go. And it's actually quite cold, so I'm wearing like a scarf and my new t-shirt and a jumper and a leather or a jacket, a denim jacket, because it's just the wind is really, really cold. So we're gonna go now. So I just went to see the main prison behind me. As you can see, it was also with a great audio tool, so you can actually like hear stories of the real prisoners and officers and stuff. And there was also an officer who is like really old now, but he was signing his own book because he wrote a book about Alcatraz and about how it was just, you know, working there and stuff. So it was really interesting. So if you ever go to San Francisco, I highly recommend going to Alcatraz. It's just massive as well. I didn't know it was gonna be this big. It's like a proper island, and it's called the Rock as well because it's built completely on rocks. So it was really, really impressive. Another amazing thing about Alcatraz, or like amazing, Alcatraz is of course not amazing, the concept of it is just plain fucked up because it's a prison for like murderers and stuff, but the view here is really amazing, so I'll just show you. Hey guys, good morning. So today we're gonna cycle to the Golden Gate Bridge, and I've already got my bike. I'm on it, actually. We're now somewhere over here, and the Golden Gate Bridge is right over there. So I think we have like 3.5 more miles to go. I'm actually quite out of breath already because we just cycled up a very steep hill. But it's really nice and the weather is amazing. Like yesterday and the day before, it was so windy and it was so cold. But now it's actually really nice and just not too hot and not too cold, and there's no wind, or like just a little bit of wind. So now we're gonna go on to the Golden Gate Bridge. Just crossed the bridge and now we're in Sausalito, which is like a small village just across the bridge actually. It's just really calm and just relaxing here, as you can see. And now we're just gonna chill here and have some lunch, and then we're gonna go back with the ferry to San Francisco with the bikes as well. But this is just a perfect day. We're so lucky because there's like no wind and it's so warm, so this is perfect. Hey guys, so we're currently in Yosemite Park and we're at the Big Oak flat road, something like that. And now we're gonna go and try and see those big sequoia trees. And another fun thing is that I just reached 7,000 subscribers, which is freaking amazing. So thank you guys so much for that. I never expected this to happen, like, ever. So I'm really, really happy with that. Thank you so much. And I'm just loving YouTube, and I'm loving you. Okay guys, here is one of those massive trees. What the hell? Literally, it looks like so small on camera, but in real life, it is so massive. Oh my goodness. You can't even see the top. So we're in this village called Mammoth Lakes, and there's not too much to do. We just walked around a bit and saw some lakes, but now we just went to a little shopping center and they had some secondhand stores, and in one of them I found this one, which is Stars Above, and this is the only one I still needed to get from the Lunar Chronicles. So I was like, yes, I'm gonna get it. And then we went to a second one, and the first book that caught my eye was this one. Oh my god! It's a bloody hardback from Night Circus, and it's like such a beautiful one. Look how beautiful this one is. It's shiny actually, and if you look at the naked cover, it just looks like this. Oh my goodness. And it was $3. So this is a very, very good day. So this was my very, very first USA vlog. I really hoped you liked it. I really loved filming it. And I think I'm gonna love just looking back at all of these vlogs and, you know, just sort of reliving this holiday. And I don't think I'm gonna do like weekly vlogs of this holiday, but just every other couple of days or every other couple of cities, just if I have enough footage, you know, because some days we're not gonna do too much. So I just plan on filming whenever I feel like filming and just, you know, editing a couple of days together into these USA vlogs. So I really, really hope you liked this first one, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more bookish videos, but also more vlogs, because I do weekly vlogs every week, and now of course some USA vlogs as well. And of course, I all hope you have a very lovely day, and I will see you next time.